What up, YouTube peeps? It is Monday, February 21st. I got a nice little 2.7 mile hike this morning with the wife and sister. We did a river trail, so it was more flat, but lots of uneven terrain, trying to get all the little stabilizers working in the legs. So it's gonna try and get back into the bench session, but I still need to do some other stuff. So game plan is actually before game plan, shout outs to Game Bros Training Day Network for doing 102 pumps today. Thank you, brothers. That was awesome. Mel, those new arms are looking awesome, man. And then, I don't think I mentioned aloud Ed Huffman Fitness. He also did 202 pumps for me the other day. I put the banner at the bottom with him, but wanted to give him a vocal shout out. Much appreciated. And then, I think I'm up to like 22 people, so I'm done with my month. I'm not even gonna bother finishing. No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna, soon as I get back to it, I'm gonna do my two pumps, finish my 30-day challenge. Speaking of which, so today we're gonna do five rounds, five bench. I'm at 135. I'm not gonna rush it. Then I'm gonna do 10 three pump incline step out burpees. That's where I'm at, so that's what I'm gonna do. And then I'm gonna do 10, whatever you wanna call them, mini squats, squat-ish, squat-esque, squats. So that's it, game plan. 5, 10 three pump, 10, five rounds. All right, enough for jabber-jawing, let's get to it. I did do a little warm up on the bench. Last thing comes off on Wednesday, the staples come out. One other item, got Perini Fitness on my motivation video. He's doing weighted pull-ups, double kettlebell overhead press superset. All right, 10 three pump. One. biceps are killing me from the attempt at the 100 curls. I only got 50. It's 2 weeks today since surgery. Watch the rest later, Perini. Just started falling still in the game. See what you did. You did a month ago. Pull up, press squat. Alright, burpees. Four. 8. Two rounds. Ooh, feel it in there. I gotta write it down, you know I can't count. Seven. Thank you. 9. Three down, two to go. Thank goodness. Anybody who hasn't checked out Move, Sweat, and Suffer podcast, you gotta get over there and check them out. It's the Burpee Community podcast, interview, chats. It's just been phenomenal. Shout out to Lee and Joe for putting that together. All right, round four. I feel better. Back to burpees. Six. Seven. Eight. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. This quad is all soft still. All right, last round. Seven. All right, short and sweet. It's like about 24 minutes. Anyway, keep doing what we can while we can. Motivate and inspire those we can, but always stay self-disciplined. Hope everybody got some good money today.